person that I'm honestly worried about judging me on what I do and what I say is my mama. Then I think about the shit I do and would she be proud of me if I told her all this drama? Fuck, honestly, I just keep a lot of shit up on the low. And I just been chillin' with my niggas trying to smoke some dro. Looking at this life that I live, shit's kinda sad. I ain't really done much and sometimes it drives me mad. I make a lot of music just to get away. It's like a whole nother dimension, a whole nother universe to make. So if you hate it, then it's okay. And if you don't like it, that's okay with me. Honestly, just tell me if you ain't feeling it. Don't play me like you do. Don't play me like you like me if you really don't like me too. Honestly, I just only really want the truth. I'm a real ass nigga and I really want real too. So why is everybody always trying to play the games? I just want to be the one up in your life, the one in your lane. Just trying to make you just succeed and try to build you up. Anybody on my team, I just want to see you succeed, yeah. Build you up. We gon' thrive together. We gon' strive together. We gon' eat together when we die together. So if you rock for me, then I rock for you. That's the truth. And honestly, I don't care about anybody else too that ain't got my back. That's just rolling around, talking about Zach, that talk about this whole damn clown. And honestly, right now, I ride around this whole damn town. And I'm not big, but I love the attention that I get now. It's small, a lot of people tell me that I'm pretty good. And people go out their way and tell me that they like my shit. And honestly, it feels good that I'm just doing something that's out the way. And that I'm really just doing this. I just try to get my lyricist shit up. A lyricist got lyrics out right now. I'm trying to get my lyrics up. I need to read a dictionary, get my vocab up. But honestly, it's hard as fuck cause I don't even read much. Hard reading's hard as shit. I get too tired of shit. This freestyle life is the life that I fucking live. And eventually I'm gonna get the fucking hang of it. The freestyle god, I'm a freestyle king. You gon' hang with it. And people judge everybody for the things they do. I feel like I don't get a lot of attention cause what I say too. And people judge me off my music, that's okay too. I'm not much of a player, but honestly, I will play you. I picked apart the pieces and I picked out the game. And honestly, now I'm sitting in my own lane. And if a motherfucker try to change my whole game, then I'm gonna switch lanes and change up on their whole change. So now you want some dollars back. You put your 2 cents in and you getting 5 back. And I don't know what fuck to tell you if you got smacked. I don't know what to tell you if you lost that bet all the way. That's facts. And I just threw a lot of shit away. Took a lot of L's and gave a lot of M's away. So now you looking at me like, what the fuck am I to do today? Flipped it upside down, there's my W. Hey, so I just love me. Do you love you? I love mine. Do you love yours too? So I'm just trying to get it right. You getting it right too? Don't worry about me if you ain't getting it right, dude. And honestly, I would just hope anybody in life succeed. Even my most hated, most worst enemy. I hope you do good. But honestly, I don't even think I got one. I pretty much don't really not like people. I just don't fuck with some.